WTVI serves the show.
PBS. You've heard the news. The national transition from analog to digital television has been delayed from February 17th to June 12th. But the FCC is allowing stations under certain circumstances to transition earlier. Georgia Public Broadcasting's 9 transmitters serving the state of Georgia will end analog operations as originally scheduled on February 17th due to aging equipment and budget considerations. GPB's new digital transmitters will go on the air at higher power shortly after midnight on Wednesday, February 18th. Viewers of GPB who are not cable or satellite subscribers who watch over the air can receive us on a digital television set or an older analog television with a digital to analog converter box. The boxes are available at retail stores which carry electronic equipment. For more information about receiving digital television service, go to GPB's website at www.gpb.org. If you'd like to make comments or need additional information about GPB's analog shutoff and digital conversion, contact GPB at 260 14th Street Northwest, Atlanta 30318, or call 1-800-222-4788, or send an email to ask@gpb.org. And thank you for watching Georgia Public Broadcasting.
This is Georgia Public Broadcasting, your PBS station serving all of Georgia.
Georgia, the whole day through, just an old sweet song keeps Georgia on my mind.
Georgia on my mind.
I said, Georgia, Georgia, a song of you comes as sweet and clear as moonlight through the pines. Other arms reach out to me, other eyes smile tenderly, still in the peaceful dreams I see, the road leads back to you.
national transition from analog to digital television has been delayed from February 17th to June 12th. But the FCC is allowing stations under certain circumstances to transition earlier. Georgia Public Broadcasting's 9 transmitters serving the state of Georgia will end analog operations as originally scheduled on February 17th due to aging equipment and budget considerations. GPB's new digital transmitters will go on the air at higher power shortly after midnight on Wednesday, February 18th. Viewers of GPB who are not cable or satellite subscribers who watch over the air can receive us on a digital television set or an older analog television with a digital-to-analog converter box. The boxes are available at retail stores which carry electronic equipment. For more information about receiving digital television service, go to GPB's website at www.gpb.org. If you'd like to make comments or need additional information about GPB's analog shutoff and digital conversion, contact GPB at 260 14th Street Northwest, Atlanta 30318, or call 1-800-222-4788 or send an email to ask@gpb.org. And thank you for watching Georgia Public Broadcasting.
This is Georgia Public Broadcasting, your PBS station serving all of Georgia.
Georgia, the whole day through, just an old sweet song keeps Georgia on my mind.
Georgia on my mind.
I said, Georgia, Georgia, a song of you comes as sweet and clear as moonlight through the pines. Other arms reach out to me. Other eyes smile tenderly. Still in the peaceful dreams I see, the road leads back to you. Whoa, whoa. Georgia, Georgia. I find just an old sweet song keeps Georgia on my mind.
Georgia, Georgia.
I said just an old sweet song.